Yo, 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 what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Mama Tay. And we back with another gaming video, baby. Now listen up, I've been getting a lot of questions about Mama Tay, what's the best meta loadout for Rebirth? What do you run? What's your loading? I don't like sharing my stuff. Why would I want everybody running what I'm running? But when it comes to the team, Team D-Tay, you know what I'm saying? I'ma do it. I'ma give you the loading. Just cause y'all, you know I rock with y'all heavy. I really do. But listen. Once I give it to you, you gotta do me a favor and get some new PRs. Get some new personal records from Mama Tay, you feel me? Anywho, let's get into it. So here's what I got on that thing. For the Mazel, we got the J-A-K BFB. For the Bear, we got the Princeps Long Barrel. For the Stoke, we got the Folding Stock. And then for the Magazine, we got the 50 round D-ROM. And then for the Rear Grip, we got the Pist 90 Assault Grip. So you can see all I got. The one y'all might not be see up here is the folding. Let me flip the screen so y'all can see what I'm talking about. The Fodong Stoke Cape. All right. That's what we got. Bear with me. And then we're going to go to my car 9 AK, basically. Here we have it. For the Muzel, we got the Sonic Suppressor War. Then for the laser, we got the Cell Razor Hook Light. And then for the ammunition, we got the Mag Explosive A. And then we got the Alkaline, a Stalker, Optic, and then we got the 5-round, Mag. The one y'all probably didn't know what I said, I'll show you. Cause, in case anybody didn't catch it, you know what I'm saying? Another pronunciation, you know what I'm saying? But I know, I said it correct, though.
No, you're not!
Boy, shut up! Dang! Let's see, whoo, after this game, he lucky I'm gaming. Anywho, let's get into a game. Now look! I done gave y'all the gems and I done gave y'all the keys. You can really get active with this Lodi. But it's not all about the weapons. Trust me, it's about the player. But trust, I can take you there. Let me lock in. Why'd he bounce off like that? Why'd I get stuck? All right, let me roll the sleeves up. Hold on. All right, now I'm locked. Give me teammate. Appreciate that. Let's get you on your feet. Appreciate that, gang. Enemies dropping into the AO.
Squad mates back on station. Good work.
Got your back, my boy. I got you back, twin.
Who's guys traveling together, man? Stacking, man.
Dropping into the operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Let's do it. What am I doing? Like,
moving in. New safe zone located. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced. Get ready. Resurgence window is about to close. Get to the safe zone. An enemy squad marked you as a bounty target. Nine left. Keep the pressure on.
No, how do I get out of third person? Whew. Get one down.
Back on station. Good work.
Enemy position in sight. Fight cover.
Good kill. Marking the rest of the squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Come on, you good. Come on.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices.
Hostile airstrike near your location.
You sound close. The gas would have made him jump. The gas went over the building yet, but that's cap. Let's see what my teammate about to do, man. It's all good. GG's. Oh, those look OP. Oh, GG. Oh, no, you're not fighting that. Okay, there we go. Oh, I got two teammates left. Get down. Don't fight it. Don't chow. Yeah, flank it. Just flank, bro, please. Flank it out. You got a gas mask or you just taking hits? Oh, you're just taking hits. Hmm. Yeah, that's tough. I want to see how you climb these rocks. Okay, we got stems. I like that. Now go get in the gas. Bro, look at... He might have his handle. Let me shut up. Woo! He might have his handle. Ah, how did he see you through the smoke light? Okay, all right. A little sus. What's some other teammate got? Let's work. Oh, Scope got 14. Oh, yeah. He doing a thing. That's why. That's why he was looking so good. That boy doing a thing. What are you doing? Okay. Second place, man. We'll take it. But y'all see what the loadie can do. What I end with? 9-piece. I should have had double digits, you know. I should have had a double. But it's all good. It's all good. GG's. Y'all just seen the loadout. Let me know, comment. Once you try it out, comment. Let me know what you think about it, man. You know, not everybody's loadout's for everybody. I understand that. But this is Mama Tay's meta. So hope y'all enjoy. Much more content to come. Y'all know how we doing. Comment more things you would like to see below. Let me know what y'all want to see. And yeah, catch y'all next time. Team D-Tay OL. Get it. And by the the way, y'all might have seen that game. I did switch it to the Morse because I was feeling that one a little bit more. I will admit I have a Morse build. I was gonna hold out, but fine. I'll give it to you too. Here's what it is. This is the build for my Morse. There, you have it. All right, it was on my conscience. I was gonna feel guilty. We got the Tonight Heavy Burrell. We got the a Slull Razorhawk Lazar light. For ammunition, we got the HVP Anti Material Slug. And then for the Stoke, we got the super lit 90 Stoke. And then for the bolt, you guys can't see the bolt. You guys really can't see either of these. But all right, fine. Let me get rid of the camera. Okay, cool. All right, we got the quick kick blah, blah. All right, that's what we got. And we got the super lit Stoke. Yeah, you got it. Cool. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I gotta go. I gotta get ready to go make some moves. I think we gotta get a little hoop session and get some shots up. Yeah, y'all hold it down, man. Team DJ4L. I'm out of saying. Get it. Next time. Peace.